Hello, Cyberland. My name's Marlon. The channel's Old Fart Hacks. What we're messing with here, let me get a little more light here, by the way, is this this here chair, Chinese thingy three-axle table. Notice it binds up right there. Part of this problem, and I've been working on this, is if you look way down in here, you'll see some bright spots. And this is in the very bottom of the groove, and what's happening is this edge is coming in contact. Now, yes, I can relieve away this edge more, but the actual proper solution of all things involves a hacksaw, because what you really need to do is come back down in here. In this groove right here, and make a rounded section that's deeper than any possible angle that this could reach, and that way it will never bind. And of course, the process is simple. I'm not going to run you through, of course, hours of me sitting there hacksawing on this thing, but you start with a hacksaw and you just saw away. And I'll bring you back on this a little later after I've got done working down here. But basically, the whole idea is just to work the hacksaw back and forth until you get a groove. So let me get to sawing and quit the jaw, and I'll be back in a bit. Okay, so anyway, kids, I'm back from all the filing and hacking and sawing and all that. And I don't know if you can clearly see it or not. I think you can. Right here, if you look, you'll now see we have a notch. The whole purpose of the notch is so that when we slide this little beastie on, that corner now has clearance. And that way, if you file that notch in there, or saw, in my case, I used a hacksaw, cut it in. This is now going to be able to slide without the corner getting bound up. There's still more work to be done on this. What I thought was going to be a quick and easy, just a few second job, is turning into quite the soiree. But again, the whole idea is to get clearance so that if you end up with a sharp edge here, which I've already taken the edge off also here as well, you don't end up with trying to fit up these surfaces, the major surfaces, while you're binding up on this edge. Anyway, we'll go on to other fitting, and I'll be back to you in a video soon to be announced. But that's what I've got for you right now. Again, the name's Marlon. The channel's Old Fart Hacks. And if you find this at all amusing or useful, please give me a like and maybe a subscribe. Have a good evening out there in Cyberland. Morning, afternoon, whatever it may be. And remember, it's all good till you get caught. Bye.